That shit's insane, bro.
Fuck.
I'm out here with my buddy Anthony today.
Yank.
Putting some slugs through the Saiga. It's a Cheetah-12 Saiga clone. We're just going to test out, see if it can handle some 3-inch Magnum slugs. We have some plexiglass here that we just found. It's literally like a half inch of plexiglass. It was part of the bulletproof glass that was back there. And we got some wood behind it. We're going to see if we can catch one of these slugs. I only have 5 because I'm a cheap fuck. I only have 5. But we're going to get a video. We'll just get some, this is gonna be a short video. We'll just get like some footage of us shooting this and what's gonna happen to that. I'm pretty sure it's gonna get completely fucked up. But yeah, let's just get into that right now. Just gonna fucking rack this bad boy in there.
Send it, buddy.
Feeds nice and easy with a 3-inch. I'm gonna back the fuck up because I don't want any spray coming out of that shit. It's kind of retarded that I'm shooting right towards my fucking ammunition. You can see my white bag of ammo right there. But we haven't gotten too many comments about how smart we are on this channel, so keep doing what we're doing.
Ooh.
Like a motherfucking bitch. My sight got knocked off, it's fucking crazy. Yeah, and it's going, alright. So let's flip it on safe, we're gonna go take a look, because I think that fucking plexiglass is completely fucked.
Holy shit, see it from here.
So we made a nice little hole right there. Little hole there, a little hole there, yeah. I really wanted to catch these slugs, but I don't think that's gonna happen, bro. Yeah, no, they're gone. I don't even see the wad. I can't even find the wad. This thing's supposed to have like a super cool looking wad attached to it too, and I really kind of wanted to see what it looked like. But yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. This kicks really fucking hard. You want to shoot it, dude?
Yeah, dude.
Alright, word. Here.
It kicks really hard, dude, so you're going to have to hold that really tight.
Alright, bud. Yeet, yeet. Oh, it kicks like a bitch.
Lean into it, bro. Shit.
Yeah, see? That's how a shotgun's supposed to feel.
Alright guys, we fucked up this plexiglass and it looks like the Saiga 12 clone is holding up just fine. The rivets look totally fine. It's still pretty solid. This handguard does suck a big fat dick, I'm not gonna lie. It's like it slides forward all the time, but you can easily fix that with a little fucking little Russian love. Just and there it's like completely
there you go.
Normal. Like
the devastation.
You gotta do it with a gun like this. It's an AK, so. But yeah, this is gonna be just a real short video because we're out here just having some fun. We still got a shit more ammo to go through. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Like and subscribe, share this video. Thanks for watching. Liberty 603, peace.